everyone. Today I'll be showcasing the Nominee DTFP4 by Ryukahr. I would say that number 4 is a fair amount easier than number 3, but I ended up doing a bunch of speedrun strats, so that ended up making it quite difficult. I am not sure if I'm going to beat the fifth one just because it's really hard, but as always, tough is love, love is tough.